What's up, guys? My name is Matt, and today, honestly, I'm waiting. I've covered so many things in this game, from guides to runs, and I'm enjoying the speedrun thing, and some of you guys did like it, so I'm gonna speedrun today's daily heroic, which is this card collective. If you guys want to see more of these, honestly, this probably helps you out to how to do them quicker, how to solo them. You don't have to solo these, but this is like what you can skip, what you can't skip, how to do it quickly, how to know when to go and stuff like that. So I figured I'd do another speedrun. If you guys know anything, like when it comes to guides that I haven't covered yet, let me know in the comments. Let me know on Twitter, any of those. But right now, I'm just waiting for the DLC. Any DLC information that's been coming out, I will give it to you. Any glitches that happen to pop up, I'll let you know about it. Any leaks, anything like that. As you can see, I've been doing trailers and whatnot. But right now, I'm really kind of just waiting. I've covered so much in this game that it's really down to like speedruns and these kind of things. So, this is what I'm going to be doing, unless, of course, something pops up, and then, of course, do a video on that. But I'm going to do a speedrun on today's Daily Heroic. I already beat it for me today. I did it in, like, 10 minutes the first time. As you can see, I just set up the splits, so I don't have that anywhere up top. But I do have the splits up there for you guys, so you guys can see the time. But again, I'm going to go into focus mode. I'm going to launch this and try to get a decent time on this. And then I'll be back with you guys, if I get a decent time, of course. Thank you. Sunday, 11:30-ish, around 3 or 4 a.m. Central Standard Time. And until next time, guys, see ya.